ancient Chinese civilization.
Looks like you're here. Thanks, Jia. I'm not going to update Pointcast Network here, okay? That is bizarre.
Hi, I'm Dave Duberman.
A pleasure.
Nicole from
Next. Yes, absolutely. I got your name and was told to make a name tag, but then they said we didn't want to use name tag.
Well, I'll give you my card.
Morse? Nope. Yeah.
It's a developer. It's an online journey.
Me? What?
They were ready to go.
I was about to say a word there, but...
They can acquire more information about each one, etc. So if you just start thinking,
that's my business, and this catalog's just a crutch until I really fully get there. You start to change your thinking about every little thing in your business will change. Every little thing. And you can also, it'll turn out, it'll save you money on the catalog too. Like as an example, you probably pay to have all these color photos separated and stuff like that, right? And you can do that all electronically yourself. I mean, you can produce the catalog yourself and just send a file over to the printer. And once you can do that, you know, it starts to get much more interesting. Because the printer that you need doesn't need to be good at five things, they just need to be really good at printing, buying paper, and buying ink, and printing.
Well, it comes from time now, too. Right. A lot of the time, the reset comes back and forth, and decide whether it's right, then the separation is done, and then it will change.
Yep.
Now it's changing the last
year. Right. Another way of thinking about it is how long does it take you to actually completely write and produce a print account? Right. Here's the way to think about it. It takes LA Times one day, but that's not good enough. It takes Time Magazine 1 week, and their writing's pretty good, right? It takes 1 week, they have a lot of photos. It takes 1 week. So, you know, I have to do it 1 week. You know what I mean? And I don't know the answer to these things, but, you know, rapid turnaround, rapid time to market is pretty important.
I hear it all.
Spend a week doing it, and then...
That's me. Well, hold on. I'll shut up. You know, we're going to say what we're hearing.
Okay, stay on.
No. I'm just saying.
Thalheimer, the sharper image industry jobs of next software, both here, towards the back of the room, and so we are welcome there. Say hello.
I'm going to take lessons from you.
Thank you.
Pardon me?
I'm
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Sharper Image Sutter Street store, and thanks for coming tonight. My name is Joshua Tredikoff. I'm the manager of alternative media for the Sharper Image, and tonight we're going to be debuting our brand new website, complete powered and turbocharged by web objects, courtesy of Next Software Incorporated. We're going to be going through on this rather large screen here a complete demo of the site, and before we do that, we'd like to have you talk to a couple of key components. I'd like to introduce Richard Thalheimer, chairman and founder of the Sharper Image.
Thanks, Josh.
Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome and thank you for coming. I just have to quickly tell you how this project came about. Like a lot of you, I've always admired Steve Jobs. I mean, I've followed his career and I've always thought what a brilliant and genius person he was. And I thought, gee, there's this thing called Webmania coming up, and Next Software is going to be talking about their web objects. And Steve is going to be talking. So I want to come hear this, because I mean, I'm a fan like everybody else. So I go there and I see him demonstrate Federal Express, or OAG, Federal Express, and the Dodge Chrysler dynamic page making demo that he had put together for this Webmania thing. And I'm sitting there in the audience thinking, this is the greatest thing I've ever seen. I've got to have this. So I just take the liberty after the presentation's over of going and introducing myself. And fortunately, he had enough foresight to figure out, hey, this is a hot retail company. We ought to do something with these people. So we started talking, and now, you know, basically it's been about 2 months is all. And here we are with a full-fledged demonstration of the new dynamic page making internet catalog of Sharper Image. A couple of things about that are very unusual. One is that it happened so quickly. The other is that it is really an industry first, which I believe will become one of the standards of the retail catalog industry on internet. Because shopping on the internet really is just so much in its infancy right now, and it's changing so quickly that to get to this stage really puts us so far ahead of our competitors. No one has anything like it. People say, well, is there really much business on the web? You know, are people really doing much business on the web? We sent out a press release last week, which was really interesting. It pointed out that we're doing 10 times the business this year, 96, than we did in 95 on the internet, approximately $3 million. Not a whole lot yet, but still a substantial business. The volume in dollars has actually doubled in the past 60 days. Isn't that interesting? And we really haven't started advertising yet. We have some advertising plans. We also mentioned in the paper last week that we've retained what we think is the best advertising agency in the West Coast, if not in all the United States, which is Goodby Silverstein, to create some new high-profile display ads to promote the Sharp Image stores and our internet catalog. So we believe, instead of just sending out 2 million paper catalogs a month, that we can advertise to 20 million people a month to get them to tune into our internet catalog. And when they do tune in, obviously the internet catalog has to be something they're really excited to see. The web object software and the work that Next has done, the Next object software and the work that Next software has done is what makes it really an exciting place. So I want to thank you for getting this done so quickly and for making it so exciting. Let me introduce Steve Jobs. Welcome, Steve, and as one great fan of yours, thank you very much for coming tonight.
Thanks.
Sure, like lots of you, I own a lot of their stuff. So this is an opportunity to make the balance of payments equal. The thing that is such a great match here is that the Sharper Image has approximately 400 items in the catalog that goes out. And they mail that, and of course it's a lot of money to print the catalogs, a lot of money to mail them. And so each page is pretty precious. And it limits the number of items that can be in a catalog to those that are going to have mass appeal. But you can imagine a situation on the web where there's no printing costs and no mailing costs, where you could have 4,000 items someday. And what becomes a real problem then is finding them. And what becomes a real problem is that you're maybe interested in 100 out of those 4,000, and what you really want is kind of a custom catalog for you, right? You're not interested in 4,000 items, you're really interested in 100, and you kind of wish you could have that tailored just for you, or at least give some information to the website and have it build a catalog on the fly that's exactly what you want and show it to you. And that's what we're able to do with this technology. If you had to have web pages built in every possible permutation of the products the people are interested in, but excluding the ones they're not, you'd be building tens of thousands of web pages. And then every time you changed your product lineup, you'd have to touch 3,000 web pages to rebuild them. And every time you had a price change, you'd have to go touch 3,000, 10,000 web pages to again, rebuild them. And that's, of course, untenable. So you've got to automate this. And the only way we found to do that is to build the web pages on the fly, to have data in a database, which is then used based on the user's parameters to build these web pages specifically custom for that user on the fly. And that's totally different than we see on the web today, right? You look on the web today, you look at a web page, somebody made it by hand maybe a few months ago, and you know 3,000 of your closest friends are looking at the same web page at the same time. There's nothing special about it. And that's gotten us a long ways. But to really start to create demand over the web, we believe, is going to take this notion of building custom web pages on the fly based on user input. We call that dynamic services versus the old way of doing things, which is called static publishing. And this represents an incredibly perfect way to demonstrate it. And matter of fact, John, maybe you could just do one simple thing and then I'll turn it over to you to do the whole demo. Let's just go to the gift finder. This is my favorite thing. There's a catalog, there's hundreds of items in this thing, and the gift finder just comes back and says, what are you looking for? Pick something. Fitness. Men. I'm a doctor?
Sure, why not?
Great. And so just, show me. It'll basically build. Oh, there's only one thing in it?
Well, since you are a doctor and a male interested only in fitness,
well, make
one
me
item
a female
catalog.
And get some more. So just show some things.
Well, this is the only one I've got cached right now, so it might take a while to download. The images are from over.
Go ahead, take a minute. So this is basically building a little catalog for me on the fly. All right. Very bizarre.
Well, let's take a look at those insoles.
Yeah. Great.
There's a great product, by the way.
Why don't we see if we can get a few more up here? Let's try it again. Maybe we're... That's the problem with demos, is they always don't work when you show them.
Maybe we should just open up a little bit more broad.
All right. If we just get those insoles back, I'm going to be a doubting Thomas here. What speed of connection are we over?
28.
28. I have no idea what's happening. Pick them and go find out more. Here, there's a few still downloading. Okay, what about this forever golf balls? I don't play golf, but and you just go find out more about. This is kind of what we're talking about, and this is the first incarnation of it. I think we're going to continue to learn more and continue to enhance it as the months go by. But I think already it's way ahead of anything else out there, and can help you navigate through hundreds and hundreds, and I think soon thousands of items to figure out what you're interested in and just show you a customized catalog. So let me turn it over to John Landwehr, who I think can go into a little more detail.
Let me jump back to the home page here. The idea is that with the Sharper Image Catalog, there are 400 products that they want to get online, and they were really kind of tired of typing in those static HTML pages for each and every product. It'd be very much like laying out the products in the actual catalog that you have to go through. Very tedious in a page layout type of environment to say which picture you want, where you want to appear on the page, the description of the product, the price, and so forth. So by entering all that information into the database, it's very easy to fill these pages actually on the fly. And we can go through product categories, for example, and see various categories that these products might fall into, such as automotive, great gifts, outdoor and garden, travel, and luggage. Or we could go down and see what products are new within the catalog. And then this goes back and does a query on the database and tells me all the products that are new. So we could see anything from a shower radio, a Euroclock radio, maybe a 900 megahertz cordless phone with headphone. Get more information about that product. And then it comes back and actually pulls the information from the database, the description of the product, a picture of the product, as well as the current price. Here we see that that particular product is $189.95, and I can type in the quantity that I'd like to order and actually purchase it online. Or maybe I want to go back to the gift finder, and I really like those insoles, so I want to purchase those. I remember that I think that was specifically under fitness for men who are a career of a doctor. I can go back and do that search again, and it comes back then with the insoles. Is the only item meeting that particular search criteria, and tells me that it's available in men's sizes, small, medium, large, and I can actually just go down here.
Okay, this is how I take a woman and a single person. Exactly. That's the
cautionary
thing. Maintaining and updating the overhead security.
For making your business seem larger.
But also, it's a so you can. So here it is. You can feel secure. You can
see it.
I'm going to pick them up.
All three columns.